Another thing that recently has motivated me, and a thing that adds an extra level of pride to my role in assisting and commercializing a drug that has efficacy in leukemia, is when my son was diagnosed with leukemia, which was somewhat ironic. After working here for so many years and to have my two-year-old diagnosed and treated here every day that I come in, every day, I think about helping him.